Port Royal's not the safest place for us, with Beckett having a price on our heads.
Desperate men will go to desperate lengths. Witness my desperate search for the Voodoo Queen, Tia Dalma.
Hey, don't you recognize me? Well, I was nothing but a scurvy prisoner at that horrible prison fortress. Yeah, you rescued me. So now, take this for your trouble, eh? So, many thanks again, then, for your good and timely help.
Somewhere in town. Could you find him for me? I will reward you if you can get him to come back here.
Well then, we appear to have an arrangement.
Hey, Captain Jack Sparrow, why not help us with a little raid to free some rum? We know you and rum go way back. So, you keep him busy and we'll get the rum. Simple, eh?
Right. I'll get to the gentleman and dazzle him with conversation. Savvy?
And after we get all the rum, Jack, a little meet up in Tortuga to divide it all, eh?
Captain Jack Sparrow, it is time. The pirate lords must be found and rallied. A conclave must be held in Shipwreck City, or piracy shall vanish from the seas forever. There is a key which opens a chest. There is a chest, when opened, holds the heart of David Jones, and he who holds the heart
controls Davy Jones. I will keep that in the forefront of my thinking as I rally the pirate lords.
But listen, Jack. One of the lords, he call himself Capitaine Chaval, is here, in Port Royal.
Nothing to it, then.
Do to be hanged.
Why can't these pirate lords learn to behave themselves?
Release the prisoners from their cells. A fitting distraction for you. Set some gunpowder within the yard to cover your escape. Block the entrances to the yard to stop reinforcements. And weaken the supports to the stocks platform. If you do all this, then freeing the pirate lord will be easy.
Got it. Except, go back. What was that first one again?
There are more lords to be rallied. You will find some in Tortuga. But for now, be quick, Witcher Jack. The hangman's noose tightens.
Your brother was captured by thieving pirates.
Hey, you! Come play a game of pirate dice.
Thank you. I know ye, don't I? Why, thank you, lad, for keeping me supply of blessed rum safe. Here's a token of my very deep appreciation.
Look, mate, man to man. Just tell her I was nowhere to be found.
You pirates are worse than bilge rats! Be one very stupid pirate. Here's some lunch, you pirate thief. Here, take some rotten fruit to your loot. Another scurvy pirate with target practice.
Better than being hit by a rock.
Thanks, mate.
Always one for the last minute. I am most grateful for the rescue.
Allow me to give you a means to express said gratitude. Take part in the conclave. Alas, I must return to my ship.
Done. I shall see you at the conclave, Jacques Sparrow.
Next time, best think twice about crossing Captain Jack Sparrow.
Jack Sparrow!
I'm a bit pressed for time, Governor.
Oh, wait. It's Elizabeth. Lord Beckett has declared her a pirate for helping you. She has fled to Tortuga to find Will Turner.
And Will Turner would like to be found, I'm sure. Promise, I'll be on the lookout for both of them. Looks like the lads might need a spell of time to prepare for sailing.
You have aroused my ire, you cur!
Anchor up, make sail, lower the jib, all the customary activities.
And where to, Jack?
I hear Tortuga is present this time of year.